This is my 206. It's got a EW12J4 engine in it, and today I'm going to take the EW12 head off of it and put EW10J4S GTI 180 head. That's because the head on this car causes a starting issue. Sometimes it doesn't start. The reason is because the cylinder head's in the cylinder head reference sensor for the timing or whatever is in the wrong position on the engine management system that I'm running, which is the GTI 180. It expects it to be on the inlet cam, and the sensor is on the exhaust cam on the EW12. So it's probably good for people who want to make their standard EW10J4's BBT. You know, you can put the 2.2 head on your car, get bigger valves, and you can probably still use, you won't add BBT, but you can put a 2.2 head on it, have bigger valves, and still have the cylinder reference sensor in the right place. Just an idea. Anyway. It's been a while since I've done any work to this. I just managed to go ahead.